If Apex Legends is randomly crashing or freezing on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end to learn how to solve the problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Random crashes and freezing can be quite annoying, especially in multiplayer games like Apex. Here, we have shown how you can fix this problem. So, simply watch till the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's start with the solutions. The first thing you need to do is close all the unnecessary background processes while running Apex. The game can conflict with other background running apps and crash or freeze. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, look for any unnecessary processes that can overlay on your game like Discord, Media Players, etc. Right-click on them and select End Task. Now, run Apex and see if the issue is fixed. Method 2. The next thing you can do is verify the integrity of the game files of Apex Legends. Open Steam and click on the Library option. Right-click on Apex Legends and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select Verify Integrity of Game Files. Steam will start checking for corrupted or missing game files by comparing it with the data available on their server. So wait for it to finish and then restart your PC. Method 3. Another thing you can do is try lowering the in-game graphics. Lowering the graphics should make Apex consume less resources, so it likely won't crash or freeze. Open Apex Legends and open the settings. Click on the Video tab. In the Advanced section, lower or disable most graphics option. Follow as we have shown if you don't know which options you should lower. Method 4. After lowering the graphics settings, if the issue persists, then try disabling the full screen optimization for Apex Legends. Open the Apex Legends installation folder. Right-click on the Apex Legends .exe file and select Properties. Click on Compatibility tab and check the Disable Full Screen Optimization box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Start the game and see if the issue is resolved. Method 5. If your Windows is outdated, then it can conflict with the game and lead to crashing and freezing. Type check for updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on the check for updates option. Once Windows finds the available updates, simply download and install them. Restart your PC to install the updates completely. Now, run Apex and check if the issue is fixed. Method 6. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics driver. Right-click on the Start menu and select the Device Manager option. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on Search automatically for drivers. Wait for Windows to check for any drivers and if it finds any, install them. Restart your PC after updating the graphics driver. You can also update the graphics drivers using GeForce Experience for Nvidia graphics cards and Radeon for AMD graphics cards. Method 7. If the earlier solutions didn't work, then try reinstalling the Apex Legends. Open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on Apex Legends and select the Manage option. Click on Uninstall and follow as shown. After the game uninstalls, reinstall it from the library section of Steam. Now see if the game is working. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic. That's the guy who's replacing me.